Hi students, I hope all will be fine. Be safe and stay home. So unit 3 patterns. Okay, so from the smaller class we are learning, we are observing the pattern shape. Am I right? Yes. So just to see the shapes in this patterns, that is in the butterfly, there are some patterns which are repeated. Am I right? Yes. So a pattern is something that is arranged following a rule. So see that first example, one is red in color and the another one is yellow in color. So red, yellow, it is followed. Am I right? So see the next one, that is, so the first one is AB. So A is red and B is in yellow. Next it is two green colors and one blue color. So again, two greens, one blue. It is repeated. Am I right? So the next is, so it is followed. So some patterns. So pattern is nothing but it is arranged by following some rules. Okay, ma. So patterns are created when figures, shapes, objects, etc. are arranged in a particular order and repeated over and over again. So see, the first is shape. So it is, the first one is triangular. Next is square. And the next one is pentagon. So again, which shape it will be repeated? Triangle, square, pentagon. Am I right? Yes. So next, shape and color. So now they have changed the color. So for triangle, they have given green. Next, blue. That is for square. And pentagon, pink. So again, which color we have to repeat? Yes. So the first, for triangle, we should give green color. Next, blue and pink. Again, green. So like this, it will be repeated. Okay, ma'am. So in each and everything, not only in alphabets, it may also change in shape and color also. Fine. Okay, so patterns are present everywhere around us. So see, in saris also the patterns, it is repeated. Just observe that picture, you can see some patterns that is repeated. Am I right? In garlands, in paintings, in animals, and in bed sheets, and in rangoli too, patterns are repeated. Okay, ma? Okay, now repeating patterns in sense. So the first one is, so it is rhombus and again parallelogram. What will be the next picture? Rhombus, parallelogram, and rhombus and parallelogram, it is repeated again and again. So observe these pictures. So these are the patterns, repeating patterns. This is rotating pattern. So see how it is rotated. So the first one is in standing position and the next one is, it is in lying position and upward downward direction, and it is turning to the left side directions. That is quarter turn. Okay, ma? Quarter turn and half turn. Now growing patterns. Growing patterns in sense, first a small square, next adha sutti, above that they have drawn the four squares, and again it is repeated. This is called as growing patterns. So this is reducing patterns. Reducing patterns in sense, we are reducing one by one and coming. Okay, so first how many bees are there, that is insects are there? 5. Next it is 4, 3. Next it is 2. It is called as reducing patterns. Next, tessellating patterns. So tessellating patterns in sense, shapes that will be tessellated. So tessellating patterns in sense, the colors are, it may be, we can take as a half half. For example, see in that square, so square they have divided into 4 and 2 they have given one color, and for the remaining 2 they have given one color. Am I right, ma? Yes. So next, for the rectangle and equilateral triangle also the same thing. But the shapes that will not tessellated in sense, it is a circle. Okay. So see, just observe the patterns what it is given there. So now can you observe core pattern? So first they have given rectangle, triangle, circle, and again they have repeated the same rectangle, triangle and square. Can you guess what will be in that shape? What will be in that blank? Yes, it will be a triangle. Yes, am I correct? Is it a triangle? No. So what is the answer? We have to draw a rectangle in that blank. So one more example. So what will be the thing it will be coming in between? Yes, very good. bone. Okay, so first is cell, next it is bone, next it is char, and again the shape is repeated again and again, and in the blank what it will be coming? Bone. Am I right, ma'am? Okay, next, see, observe the pattern. What will be the next pattern now? Yes, very good, it is a cup. So
students, I hope you might now understand the sums what I have taught. Practice the exercise in your book. Okay, thank you.